Giant oarfish are the longest known living species of bony fish. They can reach a length of over 50 feet and weigh up to 600 pounds. They are named oarfish because of their long pectoral fins, which resemble oars. Unlike many bony fish, oarfish have no scales. Instead, they have tubercles and a silvery coat of a material called guanine. Due to its flat snake-like body, it is considered to be sea serpent seen in some reports. These creatures inhabit deep water in the open ocean, reach as far as 3,000 feet below the surface or more. There are not much recordings of living individuals in this, because they are rarely seen on the surface of ocean. They are usually only seen when a dead one washes onto the shore. Some people claim that oarfish washing ashore is a sign that an earthquake will occur soon. However, these creatures are not dangerous to humans because they don't have real teeth. Instead, they have internal gill records that used to feed on plankton, crustaceans, krill and squid by straining them from the water. The oarfish are believed to live solitary life with the exception of spawning activities. Although the legend of the sea serpents have long been a part of human history, the amazing giant oarfish remains an iconic species of many unique animals found in the depths of the world oceans.